Administering your medication isn't a difficult process once you have had appropriate instruction. Please follow these step-by-step instructions. If you have any questions, we are available to assist. Before you start, please read your instructions carefully and make sure that you know the correct dose that you need to inject. Opening the package, you will see two syringes, one with water and one with powder. The connector and two needles. An alternative needle will be purchased or given to you to use in place of the two needles in the package. Open the connector and place it back into the pack. Take the water syringe and unscrew the protective cap. Pick up the connector and screw it onto the syringe securely. It does not matter which side of the connector you use. Place the syringe with connector back into the pack. Pick up the syringe with the powder and unscrew the protective cap. With both syringes now in your hands, screw the powder syringe onto the other side of the connector securely. Push the liquid into the powder syringe. You will then slowly push the mixture backwards and forwards from one syringe to the other. It will not all mix instantly. You will need to do this about 10 times, gently, until all the powder is mixed and you have a white, milky solution. You'll see bubbles in the mixture. With all the mixture in one syringe, remove that syringe from the connector. Discard the empty syringe and connector in the sharps container. Screw on the needle tightly. Remove the cap from the needle. Hold the syringe upright while tapping the syringe gently and push out some of the bubbles. Do not push out too much medication. It does not matter if there are still some bubbles left in the syringe. The best position for administering an injection is to sit in a chair. Lean back against the chair comfortably. It is not necessary to clean the area with an alcohol swab. But if you wish to do this, make sure to dry the area with a tissue or cotton wool before administering the injection. The injection can be administered anywhere in the abdomen, in this area below the belly button. Support the flesh between your thumb and finger. Do not squeeze too hard. Push the needle into the abdomen at a 45 to 90 degree angle. The 90 degree angle reduces post-injection bruising. Inject the medication. Ensure that the plunger of the syringe goes all the way in and all the medication is administered. Do not pull the needle out immediately. You can count to five to ensure all the medication has been injected and then pull the needle out. Gently press on the injection area. Cover the needle with the cap and discard appropriately into the sharp container.